Beira is the second largest city in Mozambique and an important harbor along the East African coastline. It has a growing economy, a growing population, and a strong urbanization. The challenges of an expanding city in a low-lying delta, and therefore vulnerable for climate change and sea level rise, were met in the Master Plan Beira 2035. Beira will double in size within the next 20 years, with the possibility to even triple to around 1.5 million inhabitants. For this reason, the city needs to find sufficient space to accommodate the new citizens. Above all, it needs a safe living environment, an efficient coastal defense, and urban drainage system. The port of Beira plays a crucial role in the transportation routes from Eastern Africa to the world. The economy of Beira is dominated by the port, transport and logistics industry. The port and industrial areas are in need for 2,600 hectares of reclaimed land. The low-lying delta is under serious threat due to the impact of climate change, sea level rise and extreme weather. The dune ridge is hardly sufficient to protect the city, while the deteriorated groynes cause a continuous retreat of coastline. As climate change has a damaging effect on the economy and the living conditions, the challenge is to increase security against seasonal flooding and a sustainable coastal defense. This simulation of the drainage system shows the flooding process in case of a 24-hour rainstorm. In the low-lying areas, there's an urgent need for deepened and new drainage channels, and a retention basin of around 150 hectares to contain the floods in the urban areas. New residential areas have to be built on higher grounds, safe from sea level rise and flooding.
To understand the Beira, there are problems serious of erosion costeira. There are problems serious of inundations. It's a city propice to cheias. Portanto, é natural de que quando a água cai, a cidade fica facilmente alagada. Desenvolver o master plan de uma forma integrada, assegurar o processo de proteção costeira a baixo custo. Também fizemos a simulação de zonas de cheias e quais são as zonas que possam servir de polo de desenvolvimento. Neste novo modelo do master plan, estamos a desenvolver uma nova forma de estar, que é a introdução de bacias de retenção.
Beira is committed to this strategic master plan. By improving the resilience to climate change and organizing the urban development, Beira develops into a main port on the African East Coast and a beautiful city, attractive to inhabitants, business, tourists and investors. Pragmatic solutions offer a chance for a better organizational level of the city and its institutions, together with an embellishment of this coastal city. The most important improvements are the urban drainage system and coastal defense of the existing city. With the deepened drainage channels, a new retention basin of 150 hectares will be constructed to contain the floods in the urban areas. The retention basin, situated in the coastal lowlands, is conceived as a lagoon, connected to the wetlands to the northwest and the deepened drainage channels to the west. Thus, the whole drainage system of the existing city will be improved, while the retention basin offers the chance for a new lagoon city, accompanied by new urban developments, tourism facilities, and a widened dune ridge.
O outro grande constrangimento é o problema de desenvolvimento informal. E para nós reduzirmos em desenvolvimento informal, há que criar os novos polos de desenvolvimento. Temos o problema do canal do acesso ao Porto da Beira, que portanto, é um canal que tem que ser constantemente dragado. E esse processo de dragagem traz uma vantagem própria para a cidade, porque afinal de contas, navios de grande porte conseguem ter acesso ao Porto da Beira. Mas, por outro lado, é preciso aproveitar esse material dragado, aproveitar essa areia que sai do canal, fazer uma proteção natural da nossa costa e, por outro lado, desenvolver um aspecto que é interessante, que é o alargamento das nossas praias para o turismo, que é um dos grandes potenciais que a nossa cidade tem. E, para além disso, vamos num outro capítulo, que é o processo de desenvolvimento de terra. E esse processo de desenvolvimento de terra faz parte daquilo que é o grande objeto da cidade da Beira, que é o Master Plan até 2035. Temos orgulho de termos constituído uma parceria com holandeses que tem trazido uma grande vantagem para nós.